what? Yeah. We used to do a song, and there was a we had to do some choreography with it now. So now y'all don't get mad at me, but I'm gonna ask you to do the choreography with it, okay? And it went a little something like this. Rhonda, it kind of sounded something like this. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise ye the Lord. Y'all remember that song? All right, I do too, Brother Rick. I tell you what, and what we would do when we as kids, we'd divide the room kind of in half, or we'd do it between the boys and the girls, and we'd do it all that kind of stuff. So we're going to try that just a little bit, okay? Now, don't get mad at me, because, I mean, we're just having a little fun. It's just us, okay? It's just us tonight. So I tell you what, what we're going to do, we're going to have the congregation stand up. You're going to do the hallelujahs, okay? Choir, you're going to stand up and only do the praise ye the Lord. Can you do that? Choir, can y'all do that? All right, that's what we're talking about. So congregation, will you please rise? But now you have to sit down when you're not singing. All right, here we go. Now I want to hear you do it. And if you're not doing right, we're going to have to stop and point you out. Here it goes. Ready? Go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Praise ye. Hey, very good. Now you're ready to go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Praise ye. Hey, that's good. Stay up with you.
Praise ye the Lord.
Now, let's see. All right, just for kicks, let's separate the men from the women. Can we do that? So, men, have a seat. And since it's ladies first, ladies, you stand up. Come on, all the girls stand up. This is all over the room now. All the girls, you stand up, and you've got the hallelujah, hallelujah. And then the guys, you've got the praise ye the Lord. Now, don't let the women outdo us, men. All right, here we go, girls. Ready? Sing it. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, guys. Oh, that's good. Hallelujah. Just a second. Let's get something straight. We've got two brand new, good-looking staff members on church. And about 8 years ago, it was Todd Borders and Cody Hale. But they're all old and gone and doing different things. Sorry, Todd. We've got two young, pretty little boys doing the youth now. And Brother Rick told me, you know what, you ought to hear them boys sing. Let's see if they can really sing. Y'all want to hear our youth guys sing? I need Adam Smith and Joseph Duke. Come on. Come on up here to the stage. Adam Smith and Joseph Duke. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Come on. Look at them. Talking it over. One of you sit right there and the other one sit right there. I gotta give him a mic, Philip. I'm gonna give Adam the blue one because he's feeling pretty blue right now. And I'm gonna give Joseph the white one because his knuckles are white. All right. Now Joseph thought it was real cute a couple of weeks ago, his first week on staff. He thought after staff meeting he'd run in my office and crawl up under my desk while I went to the bathroom, and then when I got back in there, he'd jump out and scare me. Paybacks are rough, ain't they?
How did I get brought into that?
Well, guilty by association. You was laughing. And then there was that first Wednesday night. I got my feelings hurt. The first Wednesday night, I was having choir practice, and there was nothing wrong with this. Lisa and Scotty Duke came to my office, and they said, Brother Jay, you know, they're very faithful in the choir. And they said, Brother Jay, is it okay if we skip choir tonight? This is Joseph's first time to preach over in Merge. We'd like to go hear him. And I said, Scotty, sure, you can sure go do that. I mean, you're the parent here. You can, absolutely. I got up to lead choir. I was half full in there. When Merge let out, I saw half the choir coming out of Merge. And then the same thing, this is Adam's first time. We want to go hear Adam speak in Merge. And it just really hurt my feelings. So now I want them all to hear you sing. So here's what we're going to do. Scotty, Lisa, you got your videos out, your phones out and everything. I want it on tape. Doug, put this on Facebook. Kaylin, put this on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook, Twitter, all that stuff. Here it comes. Now, you guys got to do the praise ye the Lord. You got it?
You singing with
us? No. This is all y'all. You got to stand up and do the praise ye the Lord when it comes your time. You ready? So everybody in the house, you stand up. Not y'all. They're the only two that's got the praise ye the Lord. Now you got to sing good and give them good support. All right, here we go.
Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Praise ye the Lord.
Here we go.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
Come on, guys, here we go.
Praise ye the Lord.
That's terrible. Stay up.
Praise ye.
Lord.
Come on, tell them. Big finish. If the words are on the screen, this is just like Merge. How about it? Your two youth directors are terrible singers. Just go up there and sit down anywhere you want to, guys. Y'all are in the choir now. It's all good. I tell you what, that's good stuff. Let me take requests. Is there anybody that y'all would like to hear sing? Anybody after that? Now be careful, because you could get your name called. Is there anybody that you want to hear sing? Dave, you feel like singing a verse? You're the only Dave in the church. Okay. I tell you what, if you are visiting with us, don't worry. I'm not going to call you up here. If you're visiting with us at Hillcrest, thank you for being here. I want you to remain seated right now.